who can come up and draw the lines of reflection for?
Well, this was a project that the students did at the end of the first semester. It was meant to help them review for their first semester exam. They had to choose 10 pictures, and with each picture, they had to come up with their own example of a geometry problem. So they had to create their own problem and have it relate to the picture. And the students created their own website with their 10 unique questions, and then they shared these websites with each other as a way to review for their first semester exam.
Symmetry for us.